some sand and plow truck. Clean on. We need maybe 6 or 8 buckets from this. Maybe 8 buckets. Okay, and work that off the tank block. Okay, we'll get ready to make the next mix.
Yep.
We've got 1889 house. Lime mortar, lots come loose. New ceiling, new corners. Gonna patch that up, screw it up a little bit. We'll put sand and plaster on the walls. I'm just gonna wet it all down first. Opening the any loose courses up as well a bit. Get a bit of brush here, mate. Okay, we'll come back when we wet this down. Thanks. The end of putting the mud on, the sand and plaster. Nothing off of it. Gonna work to the bottom of a corner spline and to the edge of a solid. Okay, we've got a big crack, structural crack here going down the wall, so been opening the courses up, comes down to about there. So been a bit of movement in the old house. When we wet down, ready to mix up. Okay, thanks. Polishing up, a bit of a skim and a polish. Just feathering slightly over onto the paintwork with the corner cement. Okay, it's not too far to go. Thanks a lot.
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we're just putting second coat of render on here. In this section. Okay, we'll come back a little bit later. Okay.